is 9666 Birchwood. Exterior of the home all looks pretty good. The yard looks fine. Or the yard, their part of it, taken care of, it looks good, but the sprinklers have been off and the lawn is all burnt up.
How we doing?
Just good. I'm just grabbing a quick video of everything and then I'll be out of here.
All
right. Just to show the owner. Down here in the garage, we need to come back and fix the drywall in here.
The guy's due here at 10 o'clock today.
And he's coming today to do that.
Or so I'm told.
Okay. From the drip. Everything in the garage looks okay. This room here, there's some stains on the flooring. Everything else down here looks okay.
You want me to turn some lights on? Or?
No, I think we're okay. This does pretty good, yeah. Everything up here looks good. Taking very good care of the property.
Well, we're kitchen trying, looks good. It's not going to show. I've even got a guy coming from the lawn, but he said last week I'm not going to cut it until
gets
water because it's too bad.
Yeah. Backyard here again is just dried up. This little handle on the freezer is broken off. Bathroom here looks good.
Yeah, come on in. You can come on in.
Cool.
Spencer.
You're fine.
You know, I have a problem with that, with other people's names too, so.
It's all good.
Just have to excuse me.
Everything in here looks good. This bathroom looks okay. The shower head broke. I'm going to be getting a new one. I'm just going to wrap everything up.